I have a hard time with people who are going to war anyway. I mean, you know, even with the gays in the military drama, I'm like, yeah, I guess we should have the right to, but why do we want to go and kill when we're so much better at doing hair?